Clearly, I am not a fat ass. I am active brain and lip smacking peach deep, sometimes too aggressive in its honesty, and heart sweet that loves wholly and completely whom it may choose, whomever it may choose. I am not gonna lie and pacify. I am arms to hold. I am lips to speak. I am a motherfucking G. Strong legs that stroll off the 33 bus or out of a money green phantom comfortably. Knees that bend to pray, clean from Ajax washings. Hair that is thick and soft. Thighs that betwixt an amazing all expense grand prize. I am eyes that sing, smile that brightens, touch that rings and supplies euphoric release. I am a grand dom queen beast. I am warm, I am peace. From the roads of Botswana, from 23rd Street, from the inside, third eye, ever watching this wicked, wicked system of things I do see. I am friend to pen and a lover of strong women, a diamond to men. I am curious and interested like children. I welcome the wise to teach, appreciator of my culture, thick, not just from bone dense and eat. I have a rhythm in my ways and a practice in my seek. And yes, I do crave the rhythm of my space with a man that rejoices in God's grace. With faith, I do hear to listen. Two hands that fist when force pushes to shove and your ego won't submit. I am gifted. I am all of this. And indeed, the shit. Clearly, I am not just an ass.
Y'all. So get in where you fit and go on to shine. clear your mind. Now's the time. Put your soul on the shelf. Go on and love yourself, cause everything's gonna be alright.